Hello, everybody, and yeah, I don't know. I think I'm going to do the Chocolate Island 2 secret exit, and, crap, I forgot that I need a walkthrough for this one, too, but this one is legitimately hard. This level pisses me off because it's not, like, fun, cryptic challenges, it's like, it's just a way to sell more Nintendo Power. And, you know, that kind of pisses me off. So, I don't know. I'm gonna go look that up and I'll see you later. Okay. So basically, I have to have 250 or more as my time left at the end of the second area I go to, whatever that may be. So, there is multiple, like, areas you can go to, and, there are different ways to get to each one of them. But, I'm not gonna explain them, because it's just, I don't know, I don't feel like it. So, I found a video, I'm gonna make a link to it in the description. And, you know, that should be enough. So, I'm not gonna spoil where this pipe goes, you'll have to wait till the next part. But, before I do that, I'm gonna go save. Just to be on the safe side, you know, I don't wanna have to do that bullshit again. And I'm probably gonna quit too, so I can show you how many exits I have left. Why did I do that? I keep doing that. Again, going to the top secret area is firmly implanted into my brain, so if I do it a little excessively, that's why. Alright, so I'm gonna turn the system off, and I'll see you in the next part.